Hey there, gun enthusiasts. Ever wondered how the Springfield Armory XDM pistol functions? Well, you're in the right place. Today I'll break down the mechanics of this popular firearm, so grab a seat and let's dive in. First up, let's talk about the basics. The Springfield XDM is a semi-automatic pistol that's renowned for its reliability and accuracy, but what really sets it apart is its mechanics. At the heart of the XDM's operation is its striker fire system. Unlike traditional hammer-fired pistols, the XDM uses a spring-loaded striker. When you pull the trigger, it releases the striker, which moves forward to hit the primer of the cartridge. This ignites the gunpowder and propels the bullet forward. Simple, yet effective. Now what about safety? The XDM boasts a grip safety, a feature that ensures the gun can only fire when it's properly held. It must be fully depressed to disengage, preventing accidental discharges if dropped or mishandled. Additionally, there's a trigger safety that prevents the trigger from moving unless it's deliberately pulled. But that's not all. The XDM also features a loaded chamber indicator on top of the slide. This lets you know at a glance whether there's a round in the chamber, enhancing safety and readiness. Let's talk about the magazine. The XDM comes with a double-stack magazine, allowing for more rounds than a single-stack magazine. This means more shooting time between reloads, crucial in competitive shooting or self-defense situations. Finally, disassembling the XDM for cleaning and maintenance is a breeze. With no tools required, you just ensure the firearm is unloaded, then follow the simple disassembly steps. This ease of maintenance is a big plus for any firearm enthusiast. So, there you have it. From its striker fire system to its robust safety features and easy maintenance, the Springfield XDM is a finely crafted tool, designed for precision and reliability. Whether you're at the range or in a competition, it's a pistol that commands respect. That's all for today. Stay safe and keep shooting straight.